Assalamualaikum and hi. So the question is, can you run ArcGIS on your MacBook Pro? Actually, yes, you can. So let me tell you how. But before that, we must know what ArcGIS minimum hardware requirements is. I have checked the minimum hardware requirements of ArcGIS on their website. Okay, so let's look at it. So the recommended minimum hardware requirement is to use ArcGIS Pro on a Mac, contemporary Mac, either MacBook Pro, iMac or Mac Pro with a quad-core Intel processor, 256GB storage and 8GB RAM. So, does our MacBook fulfill the requirements? Let's check it. Mine comes with a quad-core processor, 8GB memory and 256GB storage. So, we are good to go. But, unfortunately, ArcGIS cannot run on Mac OS. So, we need to install Windows. How do we install Windows and MacBook Pro? Follow these easy 4 steps. Okay, so first is you need to search for Windows 10 ISO download. Okay, let's Google it. Then, go to Microsoft website and choose Windows 10 for the edition and choose your preference language. After you have done installing, you need to configure your Bootcamp Assistant. Go to the Applications, choose Utilities and select Bootcamp Assistant. Press Continue. Then, this will appear. Choose the ISO file you have downloaded before. In this step, you need to decide how much storage to allocate for both Mac OS and Windows. You need to decide this carefully because you cannot change it later. In my case, I choose to split it into half for both Mac OS and Windows because ArcGIS uses a big amount of storage. Then the last step is set up the Windows. Welcome to Windows operating system. So let's try run ArcGIS Pro. Okay, wait for it to run. Select your project. Okay, so here's the world map. I'm going to add some data. Let's do simple processing. I'm going to add earthquake table I got from USGS website. Choose display XY data. When everything is alright, select Run. There you go, the earthquake data. I'm not satisfied with its appearance, I want to change it. Okay, choose symbology, choose proportional symbols. Open the attribute table and look the magnitude is in the Mach field. Okay. And change the field to Mac. Okay, then I want to label the symbol with magnitude value and choose label. Okay, next, go to layout, draw the map that we have already processed before. Put the north arrow, scale bar, and the legend. Next, I want to save this as image. To share, and press export. Ta-da! Here are our finished map. And now I want to try to open ArcMap while run ArcGIS Pro. This is why I prefer to use ArcGIS Pro than ArcMap. ArcGIS Pro is faster and the interface is way easier. Okay, now I'm going to open Google Earth Pro while running ArcGIS Pro and ArcMap. Okay. Okay, so that's it. Okay, even though you can run ArcGIS on your MacBook Pro, but there are some limitations. First, while you're running Windows, you cannot access Mac OS and its applications at the same time. So to access Windows or Mac OS, you need to restart your Mac. Second is, you're going to notice that your MacBook's battery life is depleted faster when you are using Windows.